human in nature or human above nature, you say, well, okay, we are inside something outside of which we cannot go, so we are in a sort of Möbius strip, which is one of the figures of Gaia. It means politically we form a different assembly, which, so I play with the word terrien, earthbound. You have to find words, which is to say, okay, if we define ourselves as not being in nature as infinite, as I said before, you have to find another word as human, because human was linked to a certain thing. So anthropos, in the word anthropocene, that's why it's so disputed. So the left anthropocene says, no, anthropos is the wrong word, you have to find a more distributed definition of the former human. The right anthropocene, the one to the right, called the good anthropocene, on the contrary, as a very active anthropocene man, male, who's dominating the cosmos, ready to take by engineering, geoengineering, the earth on its shoulder, the atlas. So everybody, there's nothing stabilized here. Everybody has a different name for Gaia, and everybody has a different, imagine a different people. Key thing, that's the important aspect of using Gaia, is that the question of political, cosmopolitic, is we of everyone. We think what it is to be human, what it is to be. That's the important aspect. Territoriality, they are part of the territory, which makes a big difference, because now they are in the territory that we share. So when scientists say, well, this is very dangerous and we are seeing things which are very alarming, and they are not somewhere there, they are with us. The point is that they are more alarmed than we are. That's why they're more in the territory, they are deeper into Gaia than we are. We are already. World, a different way of being in the world, but it's not the end of the world. It's the way, if you're at the end of the of older way of being in the world, it's not nature, not human, it's not humanism. There are lots of other things which have changed. But strangely enough, I think the simultaneity has to alarm and to reassure. It's a complicated balance. You have to feed other. And also, you have to multiply the senses that people may have about it. And not only by showing dying forest or white bear, I find other ways of showing